Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1639, bonus formula, truth table, and not. Okay, well, you know, I get questions sent in, and so the question is, hey, we're trying to figure out a tier one bonus and a tier two bonus, and there's all these rules. We pay the tier one bonus, and before I even start this, all right, this question can only possibly help one person, right? But it's not that you are going to have this exact same bonus program. I want to talk about the way to solve these types of questions in general. All right, so we have to go from words to a formula. So here are the words. Tier 1 bonus is payable if A is between 20 and 30% and B is between 2 and 3%, or A is between 20 and 30% and B is over 3%, or A is over 30% and B is between 2 and 3%. And then there's a tier 2 bonus if A is greater than 30 and B is greater than 3. And this is all very confusing. Anytime I get this, I put on, I started out as in school as an electrical engineer. I didn't last long, but I learned about truth tables and Boolean logic. And I set one of these up. So we have A and B. Here going down the side is A. If it's less than 20%, 20 to 30%, greater than 30%. B, less than 2%, 2 to 3%, greater than 3%. And so there's 9 possible conditions that we're testing for in these formulas, and it looks like tier 2 is only paid in the case where they beat everything. So if they're greater than 3% on B and greater than 30% on A, then we get tier 2. Tier 1 is if A is 20 to 30% and B is 2 to 3%, so there's tier 1. It's also if A is between 20 and 30% and B is over 3%, so that's tier 1. And then if A is over 30 and B is between 2 and 3, tier 1. All right, and then the rest of these are no bonus. I'll just put no there, no, control letter. All right, and the beautiful thing about a truth table is we're looking for rectangles. We're looking for rectangles that have something in common. And there's a rectangle right here. These four cells are getting some sort of a bonus. So that is that's one rectangle, and then another rectangle is this one here, where we qualify for tier 2. All right, so we just have to build formulas to represent those rectangles. We don't have to worry about all the ones where nothing is happening. All right, so here's how I think about this. First, the tier 2 rectangle is smaller, so I'm gonna solve that one first. Equal, two things have to happen, and the A has to be greater than, I'm gonna say, or equal to 0.3, which is 30%. Also, B has to be greater than or equal to 0.03, which is 3%. All right, so in that one case, A is greater than 30, B is greater than 3, we're paying tier 2. All right, so I've now handled the green rectangle. That one's done. All right, now for the blue rectangle, tier 1, really what it comes down to is we have to be above 20% on A, and we have to be above 2% on B, and I'm assuming we're not paying both bonuses, it can't have already qualified for tier 2. All right, so all of those rules that we had, all of that, those English sentences, it really comes down to let's make sure we're above 20%, let's make sure we're above 2%, and let's make sure that we didn't already pay tier 2. So again, the AND function. Make sure that A is greater than or equal to 0.2, comma. Make sure that B is greater than or equal to 0.02, comma, and then not that we paid tier 2. All right, so there we go. Copy that one down. And you'll see the cases where we are paying a tier 1 commission. All right, so these two formulas happen to solve this particular problem of the person who sent things in. But the bigger lesson here is how do we go from words like this, this is how the VP of sales wrote the commission plan, to a truth table where we look for the rectangles, and then once we have the rectangles, to be able to write the actual, in this case, AND functions to figure out the first rectangle, the green rectangle, tier 2, and then the second rectangle, tier 1, there we have our formulas. So once you get to the truth table, I think life is a little... Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Mr. Excel.